Good day. Are you accepting a request? Wonderful. Very well. How splendid. Welcome to the Velvet Room. Are you in?
Which will you choose? Have you all the elements you need?
You can't control this one yet. This power might be too much for you. This power might be too much for you.
Which will you choose?
This would be a wise choice. What do you wish to inherit?
It appears it will receive a fair amount.
A new power emerges. Persona, yes? What do you wish to inherit?
It appears it will receive an immense amount of power. Well then, shall we begin?
Persona is powerful. Please choose what skills to inherit.
It seems you have been blessed with some power.
A new power emerges. You can't control this one yet. You can't control this one yet. This would be a wise choice. Please choose what skills to inherit.
It appears it will receive a fair amount of...
It's finally time. Thank you. can't control this one yet. You can't control this one yet. This would be a wise choice. What do you wish to inherit?
It appears it will receive a large... Well then, shall we begin?
Can't control this one yet.
Have you all the elements you need?
Drawing. Why is this? What?
It's been a while.
That voice.
I'm glad to see you once again. Jin, the instruments, if you would.
Here. Don't tell me you can't even recognize your own evoker.
Now, there's nothing in the world keeping you here, yes?
Takaya.
Surely you understand. There is nowhere for you to go. Your only choice is to come with us. You know all too well that death is not to be feared. You need only fear.
I know, Takaya.
Excellent.
All his fault. Ever since he started getting too close, I've suffered every single day, and now I'm afraid to die.
Hey, Chidori, hurry it up.
Mendia, let's go.
Going to do it. Good, good. Not bad. Thanks, kid. Bubba.
go. I'm getting fancy today and adding an egg to my order. Whew, that hit the spot. You get a lot of bang for your buck here. Man, can't remember the last time I had such a fresh egg. Maybe I should get some for them too. No, I meant my siblings. Four of them, actually. I look after them. Our apartment's pretty small, though, so we're packed like sardines. There's never a dull moment. You want to come over sometime? Might be fun, as long as the floor doesn't collapse. But you know, back then, it was a lot more. I never mentioned this, but my father died 5 years ago. We were told his car fell off a cliff. I'm not fishing for sympathy or anything. I just thought you should know. Whoa, it's already this late? The preschool's gonna be letting out soon. See ya.
Grow well. That should be enough for today. It's about time we head back. Sorry to wake you. I'm not sure how to say this, but you need to go to the fourth floor. And please hurry!
What's going on?
Yamagishi detected a presence. Other Persona users. They're outside Tartarus.
Other Persona users? You don't mean...
Striga. They're still alive.
Those bastards! First the Dark Hour doesn't go away, and now Strega's back? What the heck's going on?
Yamagishi, can you see who it is?
There's only one of them, but... I thought she was in the hospital.
Huh?
No, she's inside!
What's wrong?
Long time no see.
Chidori?
She hijacked the transmission?
I can't stand the sight of you all anymore. So I've decided to get rid of you. Come to me.
Yamagishi!
I'm... okay.
I don't get it. Wasn't she in the hospital? Junpei, do you have any idea what's going on? Junpei?
Shut up! I don't know shit! God damn it!
Junpei, come back!
This is almost certainly a trap. But it's Strega we're dealing with. We can't just ignore them. And if we confront them, we might gain some insight on the current situation.
Please be careful. I only sensed one person, but the other two could be nearby.
True. Leader, We have no idea what they're planning, so choose your team wisely. We'll go after Iori once you're ready.
Chidori! What's going on? Talk to me! Doing this doesn't make any sense! I mean, I know I'm not that smart. And I've done a lot of stupid things. But this... this is wrong! We shouldn't be fighting each other!
Junpei-kun, look out!
Whoa! Hey! That was close! You could have killed someone there! Chidori... why?
Get back, Junpei! Talking won't solve anything now!
It's too dangerous! I know how you feel, Junpei-kun! But please, just back up!
Medea. Where I belong. I've known that from the start.
Chidori! What the hell's gotten into you?
Right. You're all just a nuisance. Get ready.
Where are you aiming?
What to do?
Katana!
Did I scan on this enemy?
I see. So this is what we're up against.
What's the plan here?
This work.
I've got you.
This pain is nothing compared to the suffering I'm feeling inside. This is nothing. I don't feel this.
I'm scared.
told you. Don't touch me.
Chidori, please. Tell me why you're doing this.
What I fear most isn't death. What I fear most is attachment. When I do, I become horrified by the thought of loss. My possessions, my life, everything. That's why we only ever live for the moment. But you, Junpei, you brought me pain I never wanted.
What?
When I'm with you, Junpei, I fear everything. I fear loss. I fear death. I fear my time with you will end. That's why I...
Chidori.
That sense.
What is it?
It's the others from Strega. How did they...
Bastards! You just don't know when to give up!
I refrained from interfering as requested, and look what became of it. Chidori, I see that it is too late. You've been poisoned by them.
What the hell does that mean? You freaking ghost!
I am no ghost. Fate simply permitted me to live despite my detachment to life. You might say I was chosen.
Bastard! That's it! I'm not letting you do this to her anymore! I'll protect Chidori with my life!
Junpei...
Chidori, come with me! Don't stay with these guys!
Junpei, look out!
What? Junpei...
No!
Huh? I'm so glad you're awake.
Chidori? I thought I was.
I guess I was wrong. My fear, my heartache, I blamed it all on you, Junpei. I'd never felt that way before I met you. And for the first time in my life, I realized what I wanted.
And what's that?
I want to be with you, Junpei. Forever.
I want to be with you too.
But it could never last. And it breaks my heart. We are different from you. Since the moment I gained my power, I've known the day I was going to die.
Huh?
The very thought of it horrified me. Up until then, I'd never once thought about death. But I realize now, dying means I won't see you anymore.
Chidori.
That's why this is for the best. You can't die here, Junpei.
Me? Die? What? What the hell?
Junpei-kun! Junpei! It's her persona. Does it have the power to bestow life?
I don't believe it. She brought him back from the dead?
But wait! If she goes as far as completely reviving someone, the cost for that would be...
Shh. Chidori!
So it worked. I can hear you. The sound of your beating heart. That's all I needed to know. Now I can go on living in you. I'll always be with you.
Huh? Hey, Chidori! Stay with me! What the hell are you even talking about? Hey!
This is how it has to be. But don't worry. I'll protect you, Junpei.
Same. I've got your back. I'll do everything I can to protect you. So come on.
This might be all I ever needed. Just being in each other's arms. It's nice.
Chidori!
Pitiful. Such a meaningless end.
Meaningless?
Was quite a spectacle. Now, allow me to respond in kind.
Takaya, don't!
Don't forget about your mission. You don't gotta waste any more time on it.
I have a much greater purpose to fulfill. And since you have no means of destroying the Dark Hour, there's no point in dealing with you any longer. Enjoy squandering what little time you have left.
Trusted you with this life. Don't just throw it away.
Chidori. Chidori. I. Oh God, this is so hard. But it's not just my life anymore.
Junpei.
Yeah.
Yes. Creating equipment. You've come at a good time. There are some new items you can create. Are you sure it's all yours? You're sure you go. Thanks for waiting. What would you like? Baby, stay with me. You got a town now. I never felt like. It's been much more pleasant around here recently, and on Port Island in particular. Well, I guess that just showed. Oh, here you go. Thanks for waiting. So, what will it be? I never felt like. What would you like? I never felt like.
What would you like? Everything good? Hope to see you soon.
Everyone, it's time to get to work.
Went off without a hitch.
Shadows move so fast.
Excellent. We have the advantage. Now's the time.
You can take them.
Come. Demolition.
Let's do this.
This shouldn't be a problem.
We've already scanned this one. Keep it up, everyone.
Where are you aiming?
You dodged it. Respect. Death for a leader.
I've got you.
Looks like a rip.
Lectures for when I can't fall asleep.
Beth? It's one of those chests.
You have to clean up your act to be a better person. But isn't it hard to be polished all the time?
There's a powerful enemy ahead. Square. all right. Let's be up.
Found the stairs! Powerful!
No, no. Oh, hold up.
I won't lose. Hey, that's just unfair.
What to do?
Your health and stamina. Remember not to push yourself too hard.
Doing well. Let's keep up the pace. That teleporter can take us to the entrance. Try to remember where it is.
I feel like you can get all your everyday essentials from Polonia.
One of those chests. Found the stairs.
There's a shadow.
Down. Sonata Senpai knocked an enemy down! Strago.
Everyone, follow my lead.
Now the flash is going to be there, right?
Knockout blow! This is over.
That was excellent leadership. Keep up the good work.
If we all go on a trip together, I bet the journey would be just as fun as the destination. Preparing to analyze! I don't know their weaknesses yet. Can you test something out?
I'll take care of this. I've got you!
Went off without a hitch.
Let's get going.
Ooh.
Excellent. Look.
That was a good workout. We heading up these stairs?
That teleporter can take us to the entrance. Try to remember where it is.
In this situation,
vision.
One of those chests.
There's a treasure chest. What should we do?
Enemy spotted. Let's take him down. Looks like a rare chip.
There's a shadow.
Leader! Something dangerous is approaching! Yeah.
new power!
Predict the enemy's next move. Don't rely on sight alone. Use up.